What's up, theater? I'm giving you a shout out to let you know how much I care and how much I understand. This new remote learning is difficult. I had a sweet, sweet student of mine just the other day sent me a message. He said, "I hope you're enjoying your time off." Let me assure you, this is not time off. I am working 5 times harder to try to teach remotely. And you're working 5 times harder trying to do the assignments remotely. There's so many levels and dynamics to this new way of teaching, and I understand. I truly do. You're home swapping devices, sharing devices, and some of you think, well, I'll do this class at the end of the week, and then you get swamped there, and the 25 minutes that I have set forth for each day becomes a mountain of work if you wait. And so, but I understand. I truly, truly understand. And so I'm trying to let you know that where grace extended to me, I'm extending it to you, because this is all new. Okay? If you don't have your work in from week 2, let's go ahead and move forward and just jump into week 3. We can always catch up later when you have extra time here and there. But I'm proud of you. The work you're sending is amazing. It is amazing. So this week you have a non-technology project. It's a building project. And I only put that option in for those who gravitate toward that. It didn't mean you had to do that. But day 1, one of my 6th graders almost completed the project. And day 2, I think 2 or 3, all they had to do was put the curtains on. And so I'm really excited to see what you have. I have another student who is building with wood. So who knew? Anyway, super proud of all of you. I had a on-level 8th grader send me her picture of her stage. And just, you guys are doing beautiful work. Your broadcast, you're killing it with the broadcast. I mean, you are. And so I'm proud. I'm very proud of you. Now, each day is 25 minutes worth of work. You know, instead of a 55-minute day, you're going to have a 25-minute day. But I know that sometimes you don't have your devices. And so, but that's how we've kind of delineated the workload. Now, the advanced class, they have 20 to 25 minutes of work a day, but then anything beyond that is considered after school rehearsal. You know, we have rehearsals every day at after school for Fiddler on the Roof. So if advanced theater students, if they're thinking, oh, 25 minutes a day, no, it's more than that. Well, that's because we went into after school rehearsals. And speaking of after school rehearsals, I still don't have a date for our show, but now I talked to Miss Perdomo yesterday. It's all a blur. Anyway, I talked to her yesterday, and she was really in favor of us performing perhaps in August, right before school starts. Now, if everything turns around and we're back to school soon, then we'll work on, you know, performing before the end of the year. But August, during in-service time, and yes, we will invite our teachers to one of the performances for that. But anyway, hang in there. We are performing Fiddler on the Roof, I promise. Fingers crossed. Anyway, on level, hang in there. It's gonna be okay. It's not the end of the world. It just seems like it. All right, hang in there. Be safe. Stay in as much as you can, or at least far, far away from civilization when you're outside. Hang in there, use your hand sanitizer, wash your hands, and we have hope.